They are also called chrysanthemum-faced dogs. Shih Tzu are called chrysanthemum-faced dogs because the hair on their faces grows in every direction. Shih Tzu owners who keep their dogs clipped short know all too well that not much time goes by before a Shih Tzu's hair grows up from her snout and in front of her eyes.